Sometimes you might want to lock the keyboard of your PC so that no one can mess with it. Or if the keyboard is already locked, then you want to unlock it. Right now my keyboard is already unlocked and I can type anything. To lock the keyboard, you have to press and hold the right shift key for 8 to 10 seconds until you hear this sound. And then a pop-up will appear to turn on the filter keys. You just have to turn on the filter key to lock the keyboard. Click on the yes option. After that, it will lock your keyboard. And if you type anything, it won't work. Now, if you feel like your keyboard is not working or you want to unlock the keyboard, you have to press and hold the right shift key again for 8 to 10 seconds to unlock the keyboard. And you will hear this kind of sound. And after the beep, it will unlock your keyboard. So this is how you can lock and unlock your keyboard on Windows PC. And that's all for this quick video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in my next one.